day 8 of turning myself into a human aimbot. Today something arrived in the mail, and when I opened it, I found that it was mouse feet. For a mouse I hadn't purchased yet. My PC was giving me terrible frames, so I decided to fix the issue. However, it ended up taking me the whole night, so I ended up